help is needed and help will be needed for, I'm afraid, years to come.
The war's still going on, and people have suffered tremendously. And, you know, meeting them face to face and hearing their stories, understanding their situation, I'm just, like, really privileged to being able to be here and help them.
And I want them to feel our presence here in Ukraine.